guys. Today I am going to be building a ship to Survivor's Island. So, yeah. Okay, so here I am. Here's me with Guest on my back. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get a block and see if I can build a ship. Okay, so. Wood, plastic, diamond, neon. Force field, yes. And I want people to see my ship. Or be a force field. This will be fun. Okay. So first I'm going to build the wall. Now I'm going to build the floor. I'm gonna launch the boat, so right now I'm just getting started. Let's see. Not very good at building boats though. Okay, so. Different force fields are different shades of stuff, so you know. That would be cool to have like different shades of stuff on the boat. I kinda like it. Okay. This is gonna be like the back of my boat. Like, I can barely even see what I'm doing. This is kind of hard. Okay. There, this helps me see better. Oh. So I'm gonna go up 2 instead of 3. No, I'm just gonna check out this first part. This barely looks like a boat, it just looks like some lines. Like, that's kind of funny. I'm glad I did this one, kinda, but it is really hard to see what you're doing. Okay, so I'm gonna keep on building. I wanna keep on doing different shades. Because it looks really cool to do like different shades instead of just one simple shade. Okay. So now I'm gonna go there. So far this is what it looks like. Okay, so I'm just gonna build like a flat part here. Yeah, I'm gonna put a little bit of wall, but really, actually no, I'm not gonna put any wall. No, I'm gonna. Ice? No, force field. Okay, so. Messing up a bit. And that there. This is hard. And the force field, yes, it's very hard. Okay. And this is gonna be my last two like little parts of the straight part. this part. And then I'm gonna go here, so I'm probably gonna be quiet for a little bit, so I guess you can just watch me build, or you can go forward in the video and see the end of it and see me try to sail it. Okay. 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 So far we have this. Now I'm gonna get yellow. This is a different yellow, but it'll still work. Okay. What do we have? Oh, yeah. Build another green one. Here. Okay, I'm gonna actually put more here. Okay, this is an area where the force field especially. Another green here. I'd recommend going like not watching this part, because this part will mess up and it won't be very interesting. I recommend going to the part when I sail it, but I mean, if you want to see me build it, then you can see me build it. got a couple rows of seats on here. Okay. So I think I'm done with my shit. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna watch it. Okay. Now I'm gonna watch it again. Every time it stuff does that. Now I live underwater. Okay. I'm just gonna chat hi. Okay, the chat thing is going slow. What's this? Okay. Okay, I want my thing to catch on fire. Okay. I want this thing to go up. Made it too heavy. I thought this would be unsinkable like the Titanic. But the Titanic actually did sink, so I guess this is like the Titanic. Just to sink more quickly and, well, hasn't gotten any damage. Okay. Well, that was pretty much all for nothing, but I still like my thing, so. Okay. So, I want to save this. How do I save this? Maybe if I launch it, it'll go up. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. Bye bye ship, I'll abandon you with Luis Gusta blah blah. I don't know that Roblox username, how to say it. My ship. How do I survive this long underwater? That's my question. Land, I need land. I need air. I need oxygen. Thank you for 5 million visits. I'll make a thank you for 12 subscribers. Yay. Thank you for 12 subscribers. I'll do that in a little bit, but I have to get off right now. Okay. Bye. Have a great day. Please subscribe so I can have more than 12 subscribers. Bye.